четвертым.
А там люди есть?
Да, поднимай наш состав.
Where did they bring him from?
There's been some fire at the power plant.
Get away. Hide from the power plant.
Lieutenant, reporting as ordered. Grab the hose and help the guys from the third block put out the fire in the rubble.
Right away, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir.
The turbine hall?
Yes. Or rather, what's left of it?
Copy that.
And Vladimir, be careful.
Sure. I've reached the top of the rubble. There's no way forward. I can't get through.
All right. So stop and think with things from that position there.
Understood.
Who are you?
I'm Anatoly Sitnikov, the deputy chief. And what are you doing here? Shouldn't they have evacuated you?
Sweet Jesus, what operation? You guys should have shut down Unit 3 and 4 a long time ago.
It's not that simple. First we have to figure out what the heck happened.
What do you mean, what the heck happened? The entire wall of the power Unit 4 has collapsed. Judging by the scale of destruction, it seems so. A serious one.
We need to make sure.
I can't help you with that. Better tell me how to get to the roof of the Unit 3.
If the elevator shaft was clear, you could try to head down to the lower floors and then use the maintenance ladders from the outside.
Thanks. I will try to go this way.
Be careful. In some places, the radiation can be really high.
Sure. Be careful too.
My dear, I hope this letter reaches you. I'm so worried. I haven't slept since yesterday. They are evacuating us. They say it just for a moment, say to grab only the most essential stuff. During this time, I won't be able to visit you. They claim it shouldn't be more than 2 or 3 days, and I'm afraid my heart's gonna break. It all happened so fast. When you left for work, we said goodbye, just like usual, just like always. Yesterday, after classes, I was closing up the classroom and, oh my God, it was such a beautiful day. The birds were singing, the sun, spring outside the window. We were supposed to go to the movies, do you remember? But then came Yevgeny. I will never forget his eyes. They were such sad. He said there was a contamination. I can feel it, that strange taste. And that it was on your shift. And as usual, you were the first to walk into the fire. My hero, my dear, brave hero. You always used to say that if you want to save others, you can't just do it halfway. You have to do your best. I need to finish. They are taking us away. I don't know where. I just hope that we'll see each other soon. Lucia.